continuing the violations, the information, the freedom, democracy and dignity. Resulting to that, many of them have been charged and have been sentenced to 15 years imprisonment. Among them is a human rights defender. And we have to mention the case of Raji Patel, a human rights defender who showed to the judge the marks of the torture all over his body. But obviously the judge had the sentences ready by the government. So basically he was sentenced to 15 years. There is no court of justice in Bahrain. Those who are serving long terms in imprisonment because they have called for their rights. They have called for democracy and the freedom. Resulting to that, they have been tortured in the prison. It's really horrific what we heard about the torture allegation which is continuing in Bahrain.
Stop the killing in Bahrain!
Stop the killing in Bahrain!
Stop the killing in Bahrain!
Stop the torture 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 in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop kidnapping in Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Stop occupation of Bahrain!
Down, down!
All Khalifa!
Down, down!
All Khalifa!
Down, down!
All Khalifa!
Down, down!
All Khalifa!